Did Jesus have to be naked on the cross? Hi, this is Stephen Wynn with God's Great Desire Ministries. Growing up in the church, I realize now that when I read the Bible, I was putting clothes on it. I was clothing it with what my family told me it meant. I was clothing it with what my pastor told me it meant, and I was clothing it with what the fundamental beliefs of my denomination told me it meant. But in the last 2 years, God has been stripping away those clothes that I had put on the Bible. And I'm discovering that the more naked the Bible is, the more powerfully God can change me into His image. If I am to be clothed with the righteousness of the one who hung naked on the cross, I must see the Word of God as naked.